Hello friends, today's Google Doodle celebrating Sir W. Arthur Lewis, an economist and professor who won Nobel Prize in Economics on this day in 1979. This Google Doodle is showing in countries like the Japan, India, United States and United Kingdom, etc. The Doodle artwork is depicted Sir W. Arthur Lewis with showing Caribbean and African culture into the Doodle, as well as play around the mathematical elements to highlight his work as an economist and professor. Who was Sir W. Arthur Lewis? Saint Lucian economist, professor and author, Sir W. Arthur Lewis, considered one of the pioneers in the field of modern development economics. A trailblazer not only in his research, he was also the first black faculty at the London School of Economics. First black person to hold a chair in the British University, that is at Manchester University, and the first black instructor to receive the full professorship at the Princeton University. On this day in 1979, Lewis was jointly awarded the Nobel Memorial Prize in Economics for his pioneer work to model the economic forces that impact developing a country. Lewis quickly ascended the ranks of academia and by the 33 was a full professor, one of the highest distinction of a tenured professor. Lewis shifted his focus to the world economic history and economical development, and in 1954 published his foundational article, that is Economic Development with Unlimited Supplies of Labor. Among the many valuable accomplishments, Lewis contributed influential work to the United Nations and shared his expertise as an advisor to the governments in Africa, Asia, and the Caribbean. He also helped establish and served as the first president of the Caribbean Development Bank. In honor of his lifelong achievement, the British government